Emmanuel Joseph Bishop is an international self-advocate speaker who has been invited to 19 countries, a polyglot, golfer, swimmer, and violinist. Emmanuel's first presentation was at age 3, sight-reading flashcards in French. At 6, he read a welcoming statement in 3 languages at the National Down Syndrome Society annual conference. At 12, he played a violin recital at the 10th World Down Syndrome Congress in Ireland. For World Down Syndrome Day in Turkey, he performed with a symphony orchestra in 2012 and 2013. At the 12th World Down Syndrome Congress in India, Emmanuel delivered a plenary keynote speech and played a violin recital with a string quartet. Emmanuel was homeschooled, raised bilingual, English and Spanish, and tutored in French and Latin. He sight-read at age 2, studied Suzuki violin since age 6, has had 2 hole-in-ones in golf and set 6 junior Down syndrome swimming world records. He became an altar server at 13 and confirmed at 14.